Sí, porque con inoculante una parcela consigue 35 kilogramos, 35 kilogramos.
We are here with our farmer. Su nombre, por favor?
Chame por Marcelino Pedro.
He's a farmer in the Antwerpica project. He has 9 hectares. He has sugarcane and soybean. From 3 hectares of soybean, he got 3.5 tons. And he was able to get inoculant for his soybean. And with his inoculant, he says 2 tons per hectare, which is quite nice. For the soybean, there is a market here. You can easily sell here. In last year, he had to travel, I think, 50 kilometers, he said. Because
70 kilometers.
Because he could get a better price.
For soybean, they have an association, and then they pool together. The association also negotiates for the sale. So the association organizes, they negotiate with Alberto Antonio. He comes in with a truck.
Sends it all the way to Chimoio, it's quite a distance away. So I think this is a nice example to some certain extent, a farm who probably has learned through the project about the benefits of inoculants, who is able to get some inoculants for himself, and is actually doing also quite well because of it.